not a Z guard. So I have my knee up here for stopping this hip. And then this is keeping his weight off of me here. He gets his dominant grip. This is really bad for me, so I need to keep his hand away. A lot of people call this a Shaolin sweep, named after a BJJ, a person whose nickname is Shaolin. So I do the same thing. I hip up. I'm gonna shoot this hand back, bring him on top of me. Kick him over. And I use the legs here to help pull me along. I get to the top.